BBC's Mishal Husain was the first journalist to see the devastation inside. We have a warning for you, though. There are some disturbing details in her account.
So they were shooting from the stage?
Yeah. They were shooting from the stage, and then they also came to the seat rows. And you will see that the students were trying to get out of the rows and come on the main aisle, and that's where you will see most of the blood on either side of the seats.
Okay. Well, we're walking towards an area now that's clearly been the scene of a significant gun battle. There's debris all over the ground. Scattered school books. These were offices, school offices?
Yes, this is the administrative block. So there were members of the staff. There was principal here who died in this room. And there were a lot of people who were rescued from here. Members of the staff and a lot of children as well.
The walls are covered
yeah, because
in
you
bullet
can
holes.
See all the bullets on the walls. Then this is the room of the principal where one of the suicidal exploded himself, or he was shot here from outside and he exploded here. The principal was in the washroom, so they locked a grenade inside and that's where she died.
So this room is entirely burnt out because explosives were set off in this room.
Yes.
And she died from the blast.
Yeah, no, she actually died in the washroom. The body was recovered from the washroom because they lobbed a grenade in the washroom.
And four suicide bombers were also shot terminally.
So one of the suicide bomber was shot here in this room. And that's why you see the impact of the explosion here.
Were they all wearing suicide vests?
They were.
All,
yes.
And there were seven of them?
There were seven of them.
And you recovered all of their bodies? And had they all managed to set off their explosives before they were killed?
No, actually what happened, there were two of them who got killed there. So any suicide bomber, when hit, also exploded. So we are not sure how many set the explosive themselves and how many were shot and then exploded.
It's a scene of utter devastation.